The problem is that the pike has now gone down into branches.
So we're somewhat of a Rastafari pike. He went for the roots. Roots culture, and there is.
You can also think maybe he went for the weed, which is also a Rastafari pike.
That's